the reading of Paul's letter to Colossians. You have God's chosen ones, holy and beloved. Always show your compassion, your kindness, lowliness, meekness, and patience. Forbearing one another, and one is complaining against another, forgiving each other. As the Lord has forgiven you, you also must forgive. And above all these, is one love, which binds everything together in a better time. And let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, to which indeed you are called in one body, and be thankful. Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, as you teach, admonish one another with all wisdom, and sing the psalms and hymns and spiritual songs with thankfulness your hearts to God. And whatever you do, in word or deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through you. This is the word of the Lord.